Oh, hello again. Hey, you're always catching a bit of rush, aren't you? I'm just going to work, just rip my things up. Just had time to brush my hair quickly, although you might not believe it. And touch my makeup off. It changed quickly because I've been vibrate. All this nice gentleman came today. Of course, there's nothing to it. It's just business. But you can't really go out in your work clothes. So the nice man's waiting outside for me. Why don't I just pop in and do this? There we go. I'm not sure how these are going to go together. I just drag them out quickly. I really don't want to keep the nice man waiting. Any good manners. I know. It's the lady's prerogative. Take her time. On the other hand, I need to have this drink or take this nice man, get back home because there's what I've got lots to do. It's so busy, the life we need. But I did notice that I did get a chance to put lace around my slip, as I said I would. It doesn't look pretty. I think it's so much better. Although, maybe a little long for the skirt. But like I said, I really haven't got time to mess about too much. You see, I like lace. It's so feminine. It's so lovely to see a little lace when you're dressed. I think I'm going to have to brush my hair again there. Still not, that's not going to help, is it? There we go. That's better. My slip shows a little bit more, so we can keep all around to sort that out. So it might be too obvious. There we go. There's some women that like to go with their underwear showing. I'm not like that. My mother didn't bring me up to show everything. Still looking glints to deflate. That's all a girl needs. Yes, special heels. I assume I'm going to be spending most of my time sitting down, so I think I can get away with these. Well, you're quite a tall gentleman. A good 6'7", so just for a change, I'll be looking up to it. Anyway, make sure I've got everything going. Let's have a look. I can do without my spectacle case. Some tissues, though. You never know. Don't need my notebook. I shouldn't need my purse, but anyway, that was safe. I'm sorry, we should be stuffed in washing up for you. I want to pad my notes. Of course, not to forget. Just in case. I need to pack the lady for something else. So nice having a bit of screw to place to these. Okay. Now then, quick brush maybe, but apart from that, all I do, I hope he's still waiting. Yes, he is. I'll see you another time.